What's up, everybody? It's the Xtremesonicgamer, and today we have a playthrough on Rock Band 2. Yup. Been wanting to do this game for a while now. So, I just wanted to say before we start this game and I'm going on tour, I do not own any rights to any of the songs in these, to any of the songs in the game. They belong to completely different people. And yeah, so we're just gonna start a new band. Let's enter a band name. Hold on, let me think of this one real quick. Okay, thought about it and I decided to call myself Xtremesonicgamer the band. I just went back. Oh, time to enter the net in again. Well, mess ups do happen. There we go, got it that time. Xtremesonicgamer the band. That's my hometown. We can pick something random. If you don't know by now, I'm using the guitar controller, and I played this in the past, which is why I have a cool guitar, and my character looks cool. Anyway, the official band, Xtremesonicgamer the band, begins. So, okay. So, we're gonna pick one of these songs. Let's start with Float On by Midas Mouse. Some guitar, hard. Okay. Skip this long. Loading takes a while sometimes. Okay, guys, I am back, and, we're ready to go again. Okay, let's restart real quick. Because something happened. Okay. Let's go.
How are you guys?
My brother's behind me. What's up? Okay. Let's go. I'm not good under pressure.
Yes, you are. Oh, no, you're not. You're so bad. You missed that note. That was an easy note to hit.
That was just one note.
That was two notes. There are four or five notes now.
One note. Yeah, I'm really off key sometimes, but last year, okay. I'm not good under pressure. Oh gosh, I had the itch. Wait till I see what percent I get. 50. I missed like a million. That guitar at the right is basically how I'm doing. Or left. I didn't miss that one. I'm not good. I did really good on that. It's like really important. Tug of war? We'll do that like in an August episode, I guess. But wait, you know. Yeah, we can do a tug of war. Like off camera. Doing it on camera. It's an extra mode. But basically, it's just some... We're not insured. Oh, it completed our first song! And we got 3 stars in exchange.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
Okay.
Well,
we earned $50. I'm rich! I'm a millionaire!
No, you're a $15. $15.
I'm a $15-er. That sounded really bad.
Wait, $15?
That's not what I meant at all.
Millionaire? Dollar-air? Dollar-air?
Where'd you go to? Why are you talking now? Oh, okay. Long loading. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I have the tiger by Survivor. I'm like really good at this song. Oh, by the way, our secondary commentator left. I'm really good. Did you see those 4 kills? This is really slow. Let's get to some actual vocals. Hold on. Let's get that. That was a bad idea to start right now. The reason I just cut that is because to make the video a little shorter. And I'll be helpful later because we can put more songs into one video. Oh boy.
You know, you're really sad, but also really funny. If you're staying for them.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm using this on a tripod right now. Plus some other things to make it all the way to the TV.
Our TV is up on me. On a wardrobe, so it's a bit higher than what you think.
Yeah.
So we have to put the recliner footstands.
My plushie
box.
Or
the plushie box on top of it, with the tripod on it, just to get
to the TV.
To a decent angle where you guys can see the TV.
Along with I just keep doing that because we have these long riffs.
I miss that.
Let's see how bad it is with the guitar. That's not bad. It's only a drum. I hate this freaking long riffs on the song. Oh, one part. Look, I have a half bar, but I can't go in overdrive because I'm not growing. Now basically he's basically gonna be repeating I have a tiger with the same riff, so I'm just gonna go to the end of the song real quick. Riff so long. We still got a riff to go on, and it is taking forever. Okay, this is the last time. I think this is the last time it loops. There we go. Oh, that's the end of the song. And I think that's a good note to leave it there. I don't know how long this video is, but I hope it's pretty long. So I'll just probably do like 5 minutes, probably, most likely, but I don't think so. I hope not. Just in case, we'll do one more song. Just hold on. Okay, I checked footage, and I think we should be able to do one more song. Is it song? Well, no, it's gonna be my own. Who's sending me my lit? Cause the song's lit.
No, it's by lit.
It's violet, okay, hold on. That camera got a little messed up, hold on. Okay, which is my difficulty real quick. Okay, now, hold on. Hold on. Wait, there we go, okay. I think it's going to be good. Just, you can't really see the bottom that well. Oh gosh. I messed up. Well, that's a bad start. This is a not good start. This is why I can't start the game. No, we can't forget. Ready, guys? Solo time. I'm not good at solos. Or maybe because I was using tiny buttons, that's why I wasn't good then. Or maybe I'm not good on the target. Nope, another course. I'm getting sick of these cores. I'm just gonna skip past these cores. Oh, we're not gonna forget any of those moments when we're drunk. Come on, turn this over. Dang! It's over. I don't know why I said bang at the end. Yep. My first enemy. Get some good money. Oh, we even got a new venue. I think that's it for this video. So, if you want to see more of this, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And, yeah, this is Rock Band 2. Check the descriptions because I own none of these songs. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Leave a comment on what song was your favorite, okay? Well, anyway, goodbye.